Listen now. Listen now to the drums. That deep sound and deeper sound. Listen to what you are and were and have become. And then wait and tense and then run and don't stop running until you see that flag and that post and that turn and you boast and say, yes, I was there. And I heard that beat and that power and that roar and that fire. I was there. I saw that soldier and that priest and that warrior. I felt the shake in the ground, and I was told by my father that I would be a man when I fell and trembled, and then fought some more. Victory is our mistress and we her Calvary. We stand by her in the cold mornings and colder nights, and then we are made gods by her favor. We are America. And we wander far on that hollowed ground. We pass where others passed, and others will pass again, and we leave our mark scratched into the very heart of that place. We follow none, yet we ask all to follow. O paragon, O servant, O princess, listen now. What blood is this? What body can wear this fire?
Largest lead of the night for Dayton.
My Lord and Savior. Yes. We on the floor, Pacquiao, world's
they're rock solid defensively. They can get out in transition and score. And with the number of guys that they have that can knock down three-point shots, offensively, they're really good.
Shoots it off to Devin for a flush.
Double M genius, even the band play. Starface 500-inch flat screen. Stack screen, not a Maybach.
Good ball movement. Another three.
You can really test the character level of your kids sometimes when you're down and out, and all of a sudden the biggest challenge that maybe you've seen to date is in front of you. And you respond.
Stolen by Paul Williams. Paul Williams will coast in for the dunk.
The pitch. It's showtime. Exclamation point.